The Archdiocese of Lipa goes all out in engaging voters with its endorsement of candidates and its move to form a group to monitor the midterm polls. Lipa Archbishop Ramon Arguelles also expressed his frustration with the Parish Pastoral Council for responsible voting. Let's hear more from Stanley Palisada.
Versus somebody that nobody knows. It's a
waste of the time. Archdiocese of Lipa is set to distribute sample ballots containing names of candidates it is rooting for in the May 13 elections. Lipa Archbishop Ramon Arguelles says these are mostly candidates who are one with the church in controversial issues.
The one who was supposed to we have piliin, check, no? And then tutulan, X,
cross.
No?
Mm.
And piliin are those who are pro-family. And that has a lot of meaning, no? Pro-family is not only those who oppose the divorce, those who oppose abortion, those who voted against RH, no? We are also against politicians who may be involved in the destruction of our nature.
But the endorsement of candidates will not happen right from the pulpit. Arguelles says sample ballots bearing the names of their preferred candidates will be distributed outside the church premises. The names include Ang Kapatiran senatorial candidates, United Nationalist Alliance candidate Mitos Magsaysay, and Christian Senyeres from the Democratic Party.
I gave a list. They will say, oh, they're not winnable. We're not voting for those who will win because the winner might be the devil himself.
Arguelles says they want voters in Batangas to get involved in the election process, which is why the diocese will hold on May 9 a meeting the avance of non-candidates in various barangays to help Batangueños make the right decision come election day. The Archdiocese has also formed the Lipa Archdiocese Council on Electoral Reforms, or LASER, to monitor the elections after choosing to sever ties with the Parish Pastoral Council for Responsible Voting, or PPCRV. Arguelles accuses the PPCRV of acting as a COMELEC lapdog, covering up the mistakes of the poll body.
The MAC elections, I think sometime in, was it November or October, no? There were a lot of glitches. And the PPCRV said, no, it's a minor. For a serious affair like the 2013 election, and a serious matter like the COMELEC, no, doing its duty, even the minor glitches should have been attended to. PPCRB should have asked for a closer look into it. But apparently, what the COMELEC says, that is what the PPCRB is also saying. No?
They're echoing it.
They echo it.
But the PPCRB denies this.
Nowhere in that report did we say it was successful. Nowhere in that report did we term the glitches that happened as minor. What we said in our observations is that it was a good thing that it happened at the mock elections so that the COMELEC can really focus its attention on seeing to it that these glitches don't happen come May 13, 2013 election time.
Arguelles' group will not be recognized by the COMELEC for the May elections because the period for seeking accreditation for election watchdogs has ended. Stanley Palisada, ABS-CBN News.